Philosopher boy. Speaking up for Hong Kong's freedom in 2019, after witnessing from